Γεια, yeah, καλώς ήρθατε σε ένα ακόμα βίντεο του Vichellenica.com. Today you will learn how to order in Greek in a very polite way and in general how to ask for things in Greek without being rude. It is a common misconception that because Greek people are very friendly, very welcoming, very easygoing in general, of course, that formalities have no place in the Greek culture. And this is far from the truth. Being polite is very, very important. And for example, as I've mentioned in a previous video, it can be considered a little bit rude if you talk to someone you don't know very well as if they're one person. Let's say that you meet someone and you say Γεια σου, like hi to you. Well, this can be considered a little bit disrespectful, depending, of course, on the person that you have on the other end. So it's far better to say Γεια σας, which means hello to you in plural. So you're talking to someone as if they were multiple people. Now, it is also very common to ask προτιμάτε τον ενικό ή τον πληθυντικό. Do you prefer the singular or the plural form? And it is better to let the other person inform you whether it is better to talk to them in singular or in plural. Also, I've noticed a lot of foreigners being very direct when ordering something in Greek. For example, they might say θέλω έναν καφέ, I want a coffee. I think this sounds a little bit too direct also in English. It's much better to say I would like some coffee and even add please at the end of the sentence. In Greek, that would be θα ήθελα, I would like, θα ήθελα instead of θέλω, θα ήθελα έναν καφέ, έναν καφέ, I would like a coffee. Please is παρακαλώ, παρακαλώ, please is παρακαλώ, but also you're welcome. Θα ήθελα έναν καφέ παρακαλώ. If you're ordering in a restaurant and you hold the menu in front of you, you can say θα πάρω τη μακαρονάδα. I will take the pasta. Θα πάρω τη μπριζόλα. I will take the steak. Θα πάρω τη σαλάτα. I will take the salad. It is also very important to always thank the waiters and the waitresses when they serve you. Let's say, for example, they bring the waters before you order. It is very common to bring water to the table before you take an order from someone in Greece. It's very important to say ευχαριστώ, thank you, when they do that. Even if you already have a conversation with someone, it's important to interrupt the conversation and thank the person who brought the water. Ευχαριστώ. Now, when it comes to asking for the bill, well, back in the days, let's say in the 80s, 90s, it was common for some people to say garçon and ask for the waiter, and usually the waiters would be male, at least the restaurants, that's why they would use the French word for boy. Now this is not as common, it's better to be a little bit more polite and not ask someone with boy or girl, and it's much better to say με συγχωρείτε, excuse me, με συγχωρείτε, or συγγνώμη, συγγνώμη, μπορούμε να πληρώσουμε, can we pay, μπορούμε να πληρώσουμε, ή, or μπορούμε να έχουμε το λογαριασμό, μπορούμε να έχουμε το λογαριασμό, can we have the bill. You can also say το λογαριασμό παρακαλώ, the bill please. This is a little bit more direct, but it's a shorter phrase and I'm sure it will be easier to memorize. Το λογαριασμό παρακαλώ, or μπορούμε να πληρώσουμε. Μπορούμε να έχουμε το λογαριασμό. Okay, now let's talk a little bit about ordering coffee. I know that in the US it's very common to go somewhere in a coffee shop and ask for a coffee. And they will bring you a coffee, and it's usually what we call here Americano or black coffee. Well, in Greece there's so much variety, and actually Greek coffee is not that common anymore, that it can be a little bit more confusing. If you want to drink Greek coffee, which is very similar to Turkish coffee, if not the same, you can ask for έναν ελληνικό καφέ παρακαλώ, a Greek coffee please, έναν ελληνικό καφέ παρακαλώ. And then they will ask you how much sugar you want. And usually the question is σκέτο or γλυκό. Σκέτο ή γλυκό. So without sugar or sweet. And you can always answer μέτριο. So somewhere in between, μέτριο. You can say σκέτο without sugar, μέτριο with a little bit of sugar, or γλυκό, like very sweet. If you've never tried Greek coffee before, even if you avoid adding sugar to your coffee, I would recommend drinking the Greek coffee μέτριο, μέτριο, with a little bit of sugar. It will taste much better. Now, in Greece it's also very common to drink the coffee cold, and we call this type of coffee φρέντο. Φρέντο. So let's say you want to order cappuccino. If you just say έναν cappuccino παρακαλώ, they will assume you want the warm or hot cappuccino. If you say έναν φρέντο cappuccino παρακαλώ, then it's clear that you want your cappuccino cold. The same with espresso. Έναν espresso παρακαλώ. Or έναν διπλό espresso παρακαλώ. Double espresso. Or έναν φρέντο espresso παρακαλώ. If you visit Greece in the summer, you should definitely try the φρέντο coffee, by the way. And again, they might ask you if you want your coffee σκέτο, γλυκό or μέτριο. The most traditional cold coffee in Greece is called φραπές. Φραπές, but this is not as common nowadays, or people usually make it at home. People nowadays usually drink φρέντο cappuccino or φρέντο espresso. Also remember when I was a teenager, a very common drink for young people was φρεντουτσίνο, but this is a little bit more like a dessert, it has a lot of chocolate, rather than coffee. Okay. I hope I helped you learn how to order things in Greek, in a polite way, of course. If you're afraid that you might sound a little bit too direct or impolite, don't worry. No one will be offended, especially when they understand that Greek is not your native language. So just feel free to talk to people. If you add παρακαλώ in your sentence, no one will bat an eye. Okay, I wish you a wonderful day or night. Don't forget to subscribe and never miss your daily practice. Leave a comment down below if you have any questions or anything else to add. And yeah, hopefully I will see you in the next video. Addio, yeah!